It's such a great thing for the Tampa Bay area and for the Gasparilla Film Festival. And give us your side of how this transpired, how this came to pass.
Well, you know, The Office went into syndication, so it now plays, I think, seven nights a week, right? Did it play seven nights a week on Channel 32? And so they invited me out to throw the first pitch for the Tampa Bay Rays, which I'd never done before, and that was a lot of fun. And
how did you do, by the way?
I did great.
A perfect strike.
Oh, you can't beat that.
I thought you had to stand behind the mound.
Apart from that, it
so,
was perfect.
You know, if I had stood in the proper place, which would have been a little bit ahead of the little piece of rubber there, I probably would have gotten it right into the catcher's mitt. But instead, I got it right to the catcher's mitt. So
that's close enough.
It wasn't too bad.
Up to the catcher.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
It would have been a perfect strike.
Yeah, that's right. It would have been better.
He speaks good English, by the way.
Yes, I know. He does. That's those Englishmen, you know. So anyway, Ken and Barb, his lovely wife, took us out to dinner and said, "What are you doing?" And we said, "We just made this lovely movie, and we released it online. We're trying to get it out to as many people as we can." And Ken said, "Let me see that movie." And then it was his brainchild. He loved the movie and said, "You know what? I'd love to show it on my channel. I'd love to, you know, help you get more people to see it, have the Gasparilla Film Festival premiere it." And that was it. So
he was amazing. He was amazing. If you want something done in Tampa, I gather, all you have to do is talk to Ken Lucas.
That's true.
He's been a pushy guy like that for a long time.
Well, we love him. He's been amazing.
Let me ask you about the movie, how this came to pass. Obviously, both of you have fantastic film and TV credits and everything, but how did you decide to get behind the camera, really, and in front of the camera as well? Let's see, you wrote it and she directed it.
Yeah.
Did you write it specifically for this, or how did that come about?
Well, it was a very personal story, but I think we had always wanted to do something together. She comes from this amazing family of talented actors, and we always sort of, it'd be fun to make a movie together, because that's what we really want to do. And I wrote this thing, and it's very personal, and it's very emotional. And she read it, and she said, "Honey, this is the movie I want to make. Let's make this movie." And it really just took off from there. Our children are in it. Our friends are in it. My parents-in-law are in it. That's them right there.
Yeah. Well, they've been around as far as movies are going. We'll meet them here in just a minute. Did it all work out? I mean, working together as a family, is it your directorial debut?
It is my directorial debut, and I think it worked out great.
I can't wait till we do it again.
We're definitely planning on making more, I hope.
Well, that's great. And you have made this evening possible, first of all, with the genesis of this movie itself, but then in agreeing with Ken and agreeing to be a part of the Gasparilla Film Festival and this evening. Thank you so much for helping Tampa Bay to grow. We appreciate it.
Thank you for having us. It's been wonderful.